The most memorable moment for me on the tour was listening to Selma Bridge Crosser Joyce O'Neill talk about her experience living in Selma and crossing the bridge with Martin Luther King Jr. It was really amazing to listen to somebody who lived through that and had participated in that event and everything around it. And it really brought to life how life-changing that event was for so many people.